pencil is decided by the diameter of the pencil. When it's 7 millimeters, the size of the paper is 40 centimeters by 18 centimeters. When it's 7.5 millimeters, the size of the paper is 46 centimeters by 18 centimeters. Gluing, prepare the glue paste. Then glue one side of the paper. Finally, gluing the pencil chip one by one by hand.
This is a pencil we get from Step 6, the tape cutting machine. And this is a heat plastic film. This step we should put the pencil into the film. Just like this. That puts the pencil into the paper and cutting machine. Finally, this is the pencil we get, the finished product.